got our breadboard set up with our relay to our solenoid to allow the water in. You can just slightly hear it once it turned off. And there it goes. You can see it starting to slowly flood. Because seals, so the seals aren't quite done. The solenoid is hand controlled via Bluetooth. Turn it off. And there you go.
The electrolyzer has been going for a little bit. See if you've made anything.